This is an example of a shoulder front raise. You're going to take the appropriate weight for you, place them into your hands with your palms facing your thighs. Shoulders are back, knees are slightly bent, and your core is super tight. You're going to lift those arms up to shoulder level. Try to keep your abs engaged. Try not to use a swing motion with it. That's an indication that your abs are not staying strong and sturdy and your weight may be too heavy. So try to stay in control on the way up as well as the way down. To make a bigger challenge, stop halfway down and lift back up. This is the example of shoulder front raises.
Ruby! Ruby!
Anywhere, anytime!
Oh my God.